August 3rd. And here's some more Alaska stunningness. Absolutely stunning views.